Procurement is a multitasking balancing act of data digging, supplier research, analysis, and communication. This can become even more complex, as in healthcare, where timely, cost-effective supply delivery is critical to both the organization and the people they serve. Maya, a procurement specialist, is working to get time-sensitive medical supplies. She uses an AI procurement agent to help review requisitions, find suppliers, and issue purchase orders. The agent autonomously validates incoming purchase requisitions against company policies. For each item, it checks existing inventory and delivery records to find a suitable supplier based on speed, cost, sustainability, and risk. If the same supplier is identified for multiple items, it consolidates them into one purchase order. Let's see how one of these agents is created. In Copilot Studio, a maker can simply describe what they want an agent to do. In this case, they want to create an agent that will review new requisitions against company policies, find the best suppliers for each product, and issue purchase orders to those suppliers. They name it, press Create, and then add concrete capabilities and reasoning. Choosing an MCP server for ERP, this model context protocol catalogs and coordinates the actions agents can perform and the data they can access to complete complex goals. These can be modified at the server level without touching client code and can even use additional MCP servers made by partners to integrate with multiple systems. With that set, simply publish. And with that, the procurement agent is up and running, ready to transform requisitions into point of sale and point of sale into products in hand, helping to ensure critical supplies reach their destination on time and in full. Now let's take a look at how agents can up-level the payment side of the house. Handling invoices at scale is time-consuming and expensive. As exceptions pop up and purchase volume grows, manual mitigation falls behind. AI agents can automate this process, enabling quicker handling, lower costs, and self-improving systems that evolve to meet the growing demands of a complex information landscape. Amari, an accounts payable specialist, is reviewing invoices for their latest order of medical supplies. She sees that a new set of invoices have been processed with exceptions automatically mitigated by the invoice processing agent. When a new invoice is received, it runs through a three-way matching process, checking for an associated purchase order and product receipt. The agent tracks for unmatched invoices and finds any missing documents so the invoice can be processed for payment. Amari is then notified that an invoice has been processed with exceptions mitigated, ready for payment. Let's see how one of these agents is also created in Copilot Studio. Here again, makers simply describe what they want an agent to do. For this, they want to create one that will review incoming invoices, evaluate information against company accounting policies, automatically mitigate exceptions, and issue payment if everything checks out. They name the agent, click Create, and then define its capabilities and logic by selecting an MCP server for ERP. This model context protocol coordinates the available actions and accessible data, enabling agents to complete complex goals. These configurations can be updated at the server level without modifying client code. You can also incorporate additional MCP servers made by partners to integrate with multiple systems. Once configured, the agent is fully operational, ready to process incoming invoices and equipped with a suite of tools to handle issues that arise. AI agents are force multipliers, poised to transform business from the ground up. Your people will be able to operate at a higher level, focusing on key priorities while the tedium takes care of itself. Makers will enjoy a robust suite of easy-to-use tools infused with next-level capabilities through MCP servers, from which to effortlessly build an endless array of agents customized to meet their needs. And companies will benefit from reduced costs and increased efficiency, streamlining processes to maintain a critical adaptive edge in an ever-evolving world. Learn more about Dynamics 365 MCP servers at aka.ms/MCP for D365.